Hey, by the way, I had this one at the house. I've got notebook paper on the back of it. But I just wanted to go around to the other stores to see how much they cost because I thought about maybe purchasing another one. But after that price and after the other stores didn't have it, I was just like, I'll just glue this freaking thing back on. I just don't see the point in paying that much for something like this. I'll just glue it back on. But it never hurts to find out the prices.